Do we even need to intro this game? Boxing. Yo, it's me. That's the guy I'm playing right there. 5 hours later. I've been at the gym for 5 hours. Hey! Those punches to trigger slow motion. Oh, look at this pro guy slipping that punch. Oh, gotta work on that back flexibility. Run! I'm running! Why is it telling me I'm not running? The treadmill I'm doing, oh shit! That's more like it, there you go, it's working now. Whoa my god. This game is literally a workout, by the way. Like, I might play it off like it isn't, because I'm trying to be cool. No, this game is a workout. It's literally designed to be. Hey, it's Riley! It's Azeron, mate, that's exactly what he looks like. If you wanted to picture Azeron, that's him, right there. With minus the tattoos. Who would win in a fight, me or Riley? It's time to find out. Oh shit! I didn't see that one coming, did you? Come on, Azeron. So is that we got? To be fair, me and Riley have actually sparred like IRL, so this is pretty realistic. Except from, you know, I'm whooping his ass. Like, oh fucking hell! Come on, you're punching the air, mate. What is this guy? Mate, oh fuck. Okay, right. I was about to say I'm whooping this guy's ass though. Oh, all right, okay. He's down again. Come on, I've scored 3 knockdowns. Yo, look at all those belts. Oh my god. Oh shit. Well, I did it, I guess. Sorry, Riley, didn't mean to beat you like that. Hard luck, mate. Oh, his knee, you're a bit weak. 3-2 wins by knockout. He's had so many fights. Fucking hell, I've had one. I fought Riley. Right, I'll just use my reach in. I got long arms. Oh fuck, I hit him in the liver and he's down. Come on then, you bastard. What did you say about my wife? And what? Oh my god. Okay, this ain't going well, lads. My hand's over there. What? Yo! Who the fuck? It's Boone! Come on, Muhammad Ali! Oh shit! That was the inspiration I needed. Oh, fuck, I'm out. I'm down. Down for a 2, that's all. And what, lads? Why don't you look impressed? And that's how we do it. That's how we do it. Good fight, my guy. Nice one. Am I a doctor in here or something? I'll just leave now. You've won. Like, well, fair fight. You win, my friend. You're going to be impressed with me this time if I win. Ryan Reynolds? Oh, Rhino. Fucking hell. You are a one tool guy. This guy sucks. That's all he is big. You ain't nothing. Oh, okay. But when he does hit, he is pretty powerful. It's too bad he's slow as hell. Oh, shit. But I knocked him down. Oh, fucking hell, he slipped my punches. Did you hear that? That was crazy. Oh, shit. It's gotta be it. You ain't getting up from that. Stay down. Oh, look at him. He's dazed. He ain't ready for this. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. I told you. It's not all about muscles, lads. Ain't all about muscle. Yo! Look who it is, boys! Oh, we're in Philadelphia. Maybe Isaac's watching this fight. Where is he? Someone find Isaac. It's Isaac, there you go. Guy in the blue shirt, that could be Isaac right there. Ah, well, there you go. Why bait him when I could just... Oh, shit, I punched out. I do apologize. I've got my hands in the sky. I punched after the bell, that's my bad. Oh, might go down here. Oh! He's right back up. Didn't even phase him. Right controller battery low? Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Ah, shit. Fucking look at his body right there. It's just because I keep just constantly going for that. Going for the liver, just bosh, bosh. Time to end it. Yeah, time to end it. Just like that. And he's down. Oh. Let's go, boys. Where's Isaac? There he is. Look at him. He's fucking ecstatic. Oh, message.
Donnie, I don't know what the hell got into you, but you can't act like this and be around me. I know you've been fighting your whole life, but keep that nonsense in the ring. Don't bother calling me back.
Yeah, you didn't hear that, right? You didn't. What did I do? Find out what happened. Yes, I want to know what happened. It's just like that in real life. Exactly, he does. I actually want to know how tall Sylvester Stallone is. Oh my god, what the fuck? And what? I walked into his punt. Kick him in the dick, it's a street fight. Anything goes, right? Who's counting? Why is there a ref out here? That was the weakest jab I think I've ever thrown in my life. Oh, where are you throwing? You're trying to hit the air? And what? Ow. I mean, I didn't even slip that one. You just straight missed.
One punch at a time.
And he's down again. Twist his dick. This guy thinks he's going to beat me. Oh, and it's just a jab that takes him down.
I'm going to make sure you're in the best shape you've ever been in. This is day one of training, kid, all
right? Yeah, you see these? You see that right there? You see these things right here? Oh, you see those? Oh. If anyone looked at me from like my window or like through a camera, they would think I'm so weak. Liverpool, we're in England. We're in England. Fucking shit. I'm dodging and I'm weaving. Shit, I wasn't ready for that one. Fuck. You're telling me I didn't slip that. I was like all the way back in Narnia, bro. Oh, count. There's no count. I didn't. No, he's up. Get back down. Where was the count? I beat him. I went the distance. Did I win? He blocked apparently 0% of my hits. He scored 4 knockdowns, not me. Okay. Pretty sure I lost that one. I call rigged. Pretty sure that fight was rigged. Oh my God. Game, can you just be normal and like spawn stuff in the correct spots, please? How the fuck am I meant to hit this that way? Oh my God. What? I mean, this is just taking a piss, don't you think? Oh my fucking God. What the fuck was that? Okay. We're in Philadelphia again, Wes. Holy shit. This guy is tall, man. This guy is... When I say this guy's at least 7 foot. Man, this guy punches hard, like he's breaking my block like instantly. Oh, you see? I mean, no shit, he punches hard. I mean, look at him. He broke my block again. Fuck me. Oh my God, this guy's whipping my ass. And what? Oh, fuck me. Gonna permit for those guns? Bosh, bosh, bosh. Bruv, ref. Aye, someone take that. Aye, ref, he punched me off the bell. Aye, someone get this man out of here. Oh, shit. Ooh, bang. Oh, no, is that it? Oh, shit.
Above the belt and inside the ring. Ready? The fight starts as soon as you touch gloves.
Hello? I did that cool stare down for nothing, and then I went to touch gloves and nothing happened. You ain't winning this time, bro. I've been training. I know all of your moves, because I fought you before, but you just don't know it. It was in a different timeline. In a different timeline, bro. A different timeline. Guess you go first knockdown this time. This man. It's over. It's over. It's over. It's not over yet. Ref! Hey, this guy doesn't even know what's going on right now. You're done. Yes! Let's fucking go. That's how we do it. Oh, I won. That's it. That's game. Should we try one online fight and see what happens? Pretty sure the guy that I faced will be able to hear me as well.
Oh, what's up, hello, motherfucker?
Oh, jeez!
I'm about to knock you the fuck out, bro!
Okay, we'll see about that, my friend. We'll see about that.
I'm about to knock you the fuck out!
I don't know about that one, bro. I'd watch yourself. Let's go! Oh my god!
Come on, fucking bitch! I'm about to knock you the fuck out!
Yeah, what was that? Yeah, you can't touch this! You can't. Oh! Yeah, take this! Boom! Yeah, what about your buddy, mate? What about your buddy? Your buddy's getting. Oh god, he's getting me! Let's take this! Oh! Where's he gone? Oh, how'd you do that? This man's teleporting everywhere! He's a magician! Oh, and he's down! That's what we like to see!
Fuck, man, I'm tired!
I've got the cardio, I've got this! Oh shit, I'm down! Oh my god, I'm surprised he didn't go down, fair play, well done! Oh, he's getting me!
I fucking hate you!
I hate you!
You were like a brother!
Yes! Look at that! I loved you! I'm going for the knockout, I'm gonna win this thing! Oh no! No, I'm down! Come on! Mate, you are so fast! Look at him! Jeez! Is that it? Oh, he's getting up! you're getting oh no! Oh, he's crouching, he's dodging! Oh! Let's go! That's how we do it, come on lads!
Fuck!
Alright, good fight.
That was good.
What the fuck was that? But yeah, this was recorded live on Twitch. You can see Sai, the most beautiful man in the world, in chat right there. If you want to check me out, twitch.tv/Lucifer. Yeah, if you want to see me play some more online on this game, I can do a whole video on that. And obviously there'll be a fuck ton more VR videos coming out soon. Leave a like and shit, innit? Please, and I'll do more.